Hi, once again welcome to Digital India Portal YouTube channel. Click subscribe button to receive more CSE updates and other online informations. Digital India Portal, click red color subscribe button. So CSE, Digipay version 2.5 has been updated. Just click Digipay and click run as administrator option. The Digipay application will start loading. The version 2.5 has been updated with RD service update included in this version 2.5 Digipay update. So Digipay started downloading version 2.5, new release update from CSE. So download in progress. You can see that extracting the downloaded files. Yes, the download has completed now. Just right click and click refresh. Refresh your system a few seconds. Then you can get one message. Checking update from server. Please OK continue. Marfo RD check update. So RD service I have already installed. So update from server checked successfully. That means you have successfully installed RD service update also. So now right click, run as administrator Digipay application. Now the application will open safely. So the application loaded. Yeah, it's loaded successfully. You can see the interface of Digipay. Just log in with your PIN, Digipay secret PIN. Just click login. The application will open now. This is the version 2.5. You can see version 2.5 dated 5th December 2017. You can see that. So important update, only RD enabled UID, RD service enabled device, fingerprint device will only work from 1st December. You can see the important update. Already you can got it. This kind of information. So now we will check whether it works or not. Version 2.5, whether Morpho fingerprint device works or not. So just I go to balance inquiry. Just choose your bank name. I will choose Indian Bank. Yes. Now enter customer's Aadhaar number, 12 digit Aadhaar number you need to enter. Yes, I will entering now. So after entering that, just I agree to provide Aadhaar authentication to continue with this transaction and click scan fingerprint option. Just click. Yeah. Now I am going to authenticate with customer's fingerprint, thumb impression. Yes, request under process. So the Digipay has successfully captured biometric authentication, fingerprint, thumb impression of the customer. Now we will check whether it works or not, whether it displays the transaction details or we need to do any error in Digipay. Like that we will see. Just wait for a few seconds because the transaction request under process. Yes, it will under process. I will check it. Yes, transaction successful. You got successful message. Yes, now fingerprint, Morpho fingerprint device successfully worked with Digipay version 2.5 because RD service update has also been installed. Transaction successful. You can see that. So this is the version 2.5 Digipay. Thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe Digital India Portal for more CSE updates.